Some small tutorial about how to boot your Sony VAIO F-series or E-series laptop which are having ASUS key. Now what Sony have did it, they have changed the conventional manner of booting. Normally what we have done earlier, F8 or F10 during the boot loading time of the PC to enter into the BIOS menu. But now we have to enter into the BIOS menu with the help of this ASUS key over here. You can look, here it is ASUS key. So you can see now I will be starting my desktop or laptop with this ASUS key here. So just starting with this, since my laptop has been started, you can see here now it's a boot menu. So here start the BIOS setup, you can see here. So first of all, before doing that, I will be insert any CD that is containing the operating system or any I've loaded and fixed. Now go towards the start boot BIOS setup. We have entered now and see here boot mode. You can see here in the boot option, change the boot mode from UEFI to legacy. I've changed, enter, and now here F10 and save exit. I will save and exit. You could have different in your motherboard. I have F10, so I'll be pressing F10. I pressed and here yes. Now our PC will again restart it. Watch and wait. It's starting, taking time. Took time a lot. Been reading, so it's read it and just finally start from media USB device and optical disc. Click. So our laptop will be starting from that CD. I'll install BugTrack 2 in that live CD. I will press enter and see the consequences will be there that we have started BugTrack loading here. See this. So with this we can install Windows, Linux and any other operating system in our Sony VAIO laptop. So thank you for watching, guys.